ever top. Today's been so special for me and for you, and very emotional. But it's been, you know, one of those days, a defining moment in my life, and I love you very much.
I've seen the world, done it all, had my cake now. Diamonds brilliant and brilliant now.
He's just so respectful and kind, really kind person. And we just laugh so much together. He proposed out dog walking. Just nice and relaxed. It was meant to be in Vegas, but actually I'm really glad that it was just the two of us walking our dog. Nice Sunday morning, nice and quiet, chilled. Yeah, it was perfect.
Heather, from this day forward, I promise you these things. I will laugh with you in times of joy and comfort you in times of sadness. I will share in your dreams and passions, supporting you to achieve your goals. I will listen to you with compassion, understanding and encouragement. I will remain faithful to us for better or worse, in times of sickness and in health, until the very end. You are my best friend, the one who makes me laugh the hardest, smile the widest and dream the deepest. I will love and respect you always.
When the one whose hand you're holding is the one whose holds your heart, when the one whose eyes you gaze into gives your hopes and dreams their start, when the one you think of first and last is the one who holds you tight, and the things you plan together make the whole world seem just right, when the one whom you believe in puts their faith and trust in you, you've found the one and only love you'll share your whole life through.
No, she's just an amazing, thoughtful person who will, you know, always put other people before herself. You know, she really is very kind and very special.
Pete, in your eyes I have found my home. In your heart I have found my love. In your soul I have found my mate. You make me laugh, you let me cry. You are my breath, my every heartbeat. I promise to share in your dreams and support you in all that you do. I promise to always love and respect you. I am grateful every day to have you in my life and until the end. You are my everything. I am yours.
This is the proudest day of my life, and I have to admit that I nearly cried. She's made her mother and I very, very proud in the years that she's here. And she's grown up now to be a beautiful young woman.
Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful? Will you still love me when I got nothing but my aching soul? I know you will, I know you will, I know that you will.
Think about that smile and the warm personality that goes with it, that caring nature. You know, to all see the best in, you know, anyone.
You're both a perfect match in my eyes. It's just the way that you, the pair of you, bond and do things together and work things out together. But most of all, it's the way you look at each other. I know that you are a perfect match.